Hi, this is a quick feature introduction around quick actions in the GitLab Script Temporal Monkey Script. The GitLab Script Temporal Monkey Script is a small enhancement on top of GitLab that adds some functionality I consider missing from GitLab itself. You can install this script using this page, first installing the Temporal Monkey extension for your browser and then clicking the install button below. So, in this video, I want to show you some quick actions that I added into the script. As you can see, you might be familiar with the quick actions, like you can add the label like this way and you get a nice autocomplete. But actually, you have to wait for the autocomplete to show you the labels, to show the milestones and everything. Instead, if you have some often used labels, or for example you often assign something to your coworker or to yourself, you can apply these quick actions, like apply it to yourself, make it a primary release post, or add it to the backlog. As you can see, I cannot hit comment immediately. I at least have to add a single character to the box itself, and now I can hit comment to add these quick actions. This was the quick introduction. I hope you like. This project is open source, so feel free to contribute.